As temperatures rise, the New Mexico Department of Health announced a heat stress advisory today. The state says with high temperatures expected to last through the weekend, it's best to avoid outdoor activities between 11 a.m. and 6 p.m. They're also encouraging people to check on anyone homebound or with disabilities this weekend. And that